Who the hell are you?
Who I am is on a need-to-know basis.
I need to know.
No, you don't, because I don't exist and we never met. I should inform you that's not my real name. My initials are C-I-N-A. Catch my drift? We know all. Daniel Sousa, he's Peggy Carter's old partner. Even about you, Mr. Sousa. Look, all I can say is that you are not crazy.
Either do this with me or not at all.
We're the good guys, I swear!
You again.
Told you we're the good guys.
I'm not sure what's more frustrating, that you won't tell me how you know what you know, or you're telling me I can't act on it.
If you expose him right now, they'll just go deeper underground.
Then I'll follow them there. Hydra took a lot of good people from me. This is a fight I'll wage alone if I have to. I'd give my life for it.
We're gonna save him. We didn't change history, we just took you out of it, faked your death.
Unfortunately, there's unfashionable squares in every decade, so you are set.
Maybe we could share some secrets of our own.
Sweetheart, who's your new friend?
This is Gideon Malik. Gideon, this is...
Her fiance. Honey, I think we need to go. Anything else you aren't telling me?
I'll explain later. Let's go.
I'm going with her.
You do your thing. I got your back.
I think this is my last stop.
What's that?
This is a phone. Check it out.
Wow. Wow.
Yeah, you look okay for a guy who just aged 20 years.
Looks like I missed a lot.
I'm sorry. This is so weird and messed up. But the Chronicoms jumped. We have to dive in after them.
I get it. I haven't been this messed up since the field hospital.
I want to hear that story when I can remember it. It happened before.
Hey, stay with me. What do you mean this happened before?
Jay.
Hey. You wanted to hear my story, right? I can't really remember the hit, but I came to and my leg was a pulpy mess. He just kept talking to me. Carried me back from the line. Hey, wake up, okay? Stay awake, okay? We are going home, Agent Johnson. You hear me? We're going home. But you have got to fight. Plenty of fight left in you after all.
Sousa pulled me out of the wreckage, got us home. I'm glad he's here.
Last chance if you...
I'm where I need to be.
Sousa. Hey, Sousa!
Hey, what are you doing up?
Why do you care?
Because you don't.
Every time I ask you for help, you say yes. I need you to do something for me.
Of course. Well, what do you need?
Even if I don't ask, you're waiting here to make sure I rest or whatever.
You should be resting. What are you doing out of that bed?
Why?
I know people like you. Some of my favorite people are people like you. Focused on the greater good, even at your own expense.
I'm accepting fate. It's supposed to be me.
You want people to think you like being alone? Even though you always end up back with friends. You hate losing.
Everyone hates losing.
Yeah, but you'll keep running the problem full tilt until you either solve it or slam headlong into a brick wall.
But how does that...
Because when people like you run into those walls, you should have someone there to pick you back up.
You're not who I thought you were.
It wasn't personal.
It wasn't...
It's the first time I said I love you.
You like to... be that someone?
Not for everyone. It helps if they're fun to be around and if they say what they mean and if they have that superpower where they can rock things around, which is very impressive.
That was nice.
Can I take that out of your hands? Just thought I'd put some weight on the new leg as well.
Looking spry for an old guy.
You need me to bail you out? I'll be right there.
Are square, aren't you?
Harsh, but yes. If you're chasing a lead, you need backup.
I have to do this on my own.
You know, I learned a long time ago not to let somebody do something stupid on their own.
You have flown this thing before, right?
A few times.
A time?
That's your last chance to stay behind. Without fail. Buckle up, Danny boy. He's a dork.
Daisy's been hurt. Bad.
I would never hurt her.
Thank you.
For what?
Just being here.
It was nothing, but you're welcome.
Quake?
Yeah, make fun of the person who can literally turn you to dust.
Yeah, you can quake me. No, I get it. That's why they call you that. Didn't know I was gonna do that.
I'm glad you did.
I'll stay.
I just want you to be happy.
He's made for this work. He's solid. But he does keep calling us the Astro Ambassador, so that's, yeah.
They good?
The man out of time and Quake.
They're good. He's a dork. We're just, like, loving the journey together.